you really should be capturing obs. There we go. Yeah, we're going late tonight. I will not be sleeping for a long time, which is why I need something to give me moments. There was one other NPC I was interested in. Because I know somebody who needs this. Because she gave us this. Also, playing a new character made me realize that this character has the same name as the invader in the swamp, Millicent. I wonder where the hell she's at. She said she was going on a journey. Where did she say she was going on her journey to? Did she? Where would she go? I was just checking her dialogue real quickly to see if she said where she was going, but she doesn't, which... leaves me out of luck. Ah, you can't do everything. Some things aren't bound to happen. As, Timmy Block said. That Timmy Block knew what he was doing. Except for the many, many times he didn't. I've done some of this, but I won't have done much of it. Do you guys, are you guys haters or not? Talismans look right. Lindale, the royal capital. Oh, somebody got a their message on top of a box. Big dragon. Nice. I opened up a shortcut here, but I don't know where it goes. Never came here. Or I did, just didn't pick up that thing. Oh. New imped. Faith hat. Two arteria leaves. Maybe I should try using those. Wonder if the reasons I've barely found any bonfires here is because there's hardly any bonfires here or not. Is this a door that opens? It is. There are haters out here. I have disparate ways to go. Dog. We haven't had dogs eating a luring skull yet. Had dogs eating liver, though. That branch just exploded. Ah, you. That was a dog. I've still yet to make any perfumes. Maybe I'll... No, we're going to do that right now. We are going to make some... We're going to make four blood boil perfumes right now. We made them. Wonder if I can jump into this building. It doesn't have a roof. These guys are like chimerical. Sleep grease are made of grease. Who am I? To disagree. Somber six. The guy knocked off the thing is still hating, but does not appear to be working his way up. Could this be a nothing? Okay, in we go. Is this the place we've been previously? Seems as though not. Yeah, it seems as though the capital is the place of no bonfires. Just invisible, huh? Yes, welcome to the... This is not quite an insomnia stream, but it may as well be. Can I enter it from this side? I guess in a roundabout way, this is an insomnia stream, but, Yeah, how did I get here again? No, this is where I fought the big man. Yes. The teleporter. Does this take me back? But we are in the capital. I've exhausted everything else I know. I've exhausted everything else I know where is. I have one NPC quest. I have two NPC quest lines that I don't know where the NPC has moved to. And I may or may not ever find them again. But that's okay. Your first playthrough of a Souls game, you are going to mess them all up. And I have successfully completed a few, which is beyond my wildest expectations. We are going to apply the time-honored methodology of trying dashing through. Googling shit is valid. What I usually try to do is I just see where I end up doing what I seem to be able to do. Is this a no horse zone? It is. Okay. And it's been working pretty well. But no doubt there's going to be mess ups. I have a sewer I could go to, but there's clearly just stuff here I haven't done yet. The last time I came to the capital, I did not explore it that thoroughly. Ah, no idea how to get more spell slots. I had the opposite problem. I was not a caster at all. and just exploring, I ended up with so many spell slots, it was more than I could ever possibly use. That's cool. Seeing stuff in VODs and then... Although they're... Lord's Rune. Although speaking of, yes, there is an item that I found on another playthrough that I briefly started that I did not find in this one. I saw Slionine, friend of the show, using... the turtle shield. Did not know where he had gotten it. But you're alive?
Yeah.
And I incidentally just found it. So I can go get the turtle shield at any time. I've been where the flautist is at. And maybe, I don't know, maybe at some point I'll give up and Google how to do stuff for NPCs. I don't know if I'll ever find Millicent, the one-armed lady, or the grape lady now that I've given her the finger grape. Because I have the prosthesis to give to her, but I don't know where she's at, and I don't think I'll find her. That's fine. Some things aren't bound to happen. I've already said that this stream, but I love saying it. The other good Artemi Brock thing he said was, anything is right so long as it's willed. Huh. Yeah, I feel the same way. Like, huh? Oh. Lindale Knight Gauntlet, eh? That might look better than my current thing. Yeah, but it's worse. For some of them, it feels like... the exploration will lead you to where they're going to end up. Which is more than you could ever say for Siegmeier. And I'm afraid that's where I'm ending up. Is in the situation where Siegmeier has moved and I am not going to go back to the Depth or Blighttown to get him because I've already been there. Right, that awful room. Don't go in there. Ah! stuff here I haven't gotten. Holy grease. It's sanctified grease. Heading back towards the flautist. Wonder what that is. I'm gonna have to give this guy some. Like Fight Club. Okay, now it's just you. Did not get my flasks back. Surprise. I was expecting to do so. They keep giving me their hat. I can go down. Bloodstains. Oh, it's a razor cat. Oh, fucking you. Yeah, we're not doing that. Not too. You okay, bro? I should go kill that razor cat because they don't tend to respawn. Here is rune 2. Actually, I know what I'll do. We'll apply the technique. This should respawn the razor cat. And hopefully he's holding my potions. Because I never bought the heal spell before the
guy who sells heal spell left, and I haven't found his dead body yet, so I can't get his spell bearing. And I have a regen spell, and it's pretty okay. Number 6, Beast Blood, Old Fang. Now I still have lots of places to go in the capital. Oh, that's why it's dark. Okay. What are my choices for locale? Natural landscape is leading you down here. But items were leading me down here. You kidding me? Great bow. Great cup. BIGCUP. I've made that exact same joke before in Stormville Castle when I was exploring around. Employ ranged battle. Let's make some more bone arrows. Actually, let's compare bone arrow with arrow. I don't have any arrows. You know to block when I shoot, but you don't know to block when I swing at you. Plus
Blade bow is pretty cool. Okay, you can't aim your weapon art. Not an open door. Okay. Grace spotted. Not exactly ready to sit down yet, though. I've still got my physic and a fair amount of stuff that I can look at. In particular, there is rooftop shenanigans I want to examine. Don't go in there. Okay, there's certainly things to do out there. Oh, Jesus Christ. Don't spend a dollar you don't have to. Don't fight a man unless there is profit in it. Another one. I know for a fact there are some rooftop shenanigans I have yet to do. And this seems a natural point. No. That one does. Okay, but, I messed up that jump, but that is something I want to do. And there's a quick way to do it. And after this, I think I will have gotten most of the stuff in this zone. Need just a little bit of tri-dashing through. We'll take an elevator. Okay. That feels like everything. It probably isn't, but it feels like everything. Let's try going over here. Am I going to go back to that district with the Goo Boys? I've been down here. When I went down here, did I just run right past the Grace? It would appear as though when I came here, I ran right past the Grace. Now, I probably came from this direction. After getting here via dumb platforming means from down there. Thank you. My greatsword. Gotten that before. Shall we board the dragon? Ladder. I hear mumbly grumblies. Song 6. That tree exploded. The VOD should be heading up to YouTube's now, by the way. If you prefer YouTube for your VOD viewing experience. And I've stopped up recording and uploading the uncommentated ones. I began doing that when I thought this game would be much, much smaller than it is. I did not imagine it would be so huge. So it just was not a... Nice. It just didn't make any sense to, keep recording it. So I had recorded, like, 500 gigabytes of shit or something. Did I go down here? Is this how I found the underground? But the VODs are staying on here too. You can't look at a map while on a ladder. That would be cheating. Yes, I have certainly been here. A well that leads directly to the sewer does not seem to be the greatest of city design strategies. Are you? Tell what's going on. Zero idea what was going on. We are one more away from upgrading our flask yet again. It's like a Skulden message over there.
Although I think Skeldon messages have been more reliable than random messages, but they have not always been all that reliable. They are more reliable than unreliable. Where's this? Grace spotted. Oh. Let's just hold on a second. I'll fight Capra Demon after I say hello. Ah, here we go. Let's fight Capra Demon. Good hat, but you know what we're here for. Where is it at? Lionel the Lionhearted. Wow, even a arsenal charm isn't enough, is it? Oh, there we go. We also found the deathbed robe, the bed that eats. I think what I'm going to do now, I'll try this for a bit. Kick ladder spotted. This game hasn't had that many kick ladders.
Ah, excuse me. Sneezy Wheezies. I always sneeze twice. Sekiro, Shadow Sneeze Twice. Poison bone dart's not very precious. Didn't think so. Doesn't seem to be anything else down here. That looked like a ladder from a while, from way back, but it was not. Still sniffly after sneezing. I already found an Erdsteel dagger somewhere, right? It was a gift from an NPC, if memory serves. Switch taking a dump.